French actor Claude Rich died on Friday at 88 after a long illness, his daughter Delphine Rich said. Claude Rich was born on 8 February, 1929 in Strasbourg, eastern France. He played in at least 50 plays and around 80 films, among them Late Antons Flinks, the famous 1963 movie directed by Georges Lautner. He was also known for Asterix and Obelix, Mission Cleopatra, 2002, Je t'aime, 1968, and La Mariette et Tenoir, 1968. I spent hours looking out of the window and I saw people who lazed in the sun. This is what gave me the desire to do theater. I wanted to be a guy who could be smoking cigarettes at 3 o'clock in the afternoon on a bench, he explained later in an interview. As he worked in a bank in order to bring money home to help his mother who raised alone her 4 children, he enrolled in evening classes. While working and studying, he decided to make a go of acting and entered the competition for a scholarship to the prestigious Conservatoire National Supérieur d'Art Dramatique. He won the scholarship and started studying acting full-time. At the Conservatoire, he met and befriended many who would become equally well-known French actors, among them Annie Girardot, Jean-Paul Belmondo, Bruno Kremer, Jean Rochefort, Jean-Pierre Mariel. Over the course of his long career, he worked with some of the best-known French directors in cinema, making films with Jean Renoir, Julien Duvivier, François Truffaut, Claude Chabrol, Alain Resnais, Yves Robert, Georges Lautner, Edouard Molinaro. In 1993, he received the César for Best Actor with Le Super, in which he played Talleyrand. Director Bertrand Tavernier said of Claude Rich, "He is like a jazz player, each time he plays different variations, just for fun, to impress." He married Catherine Rich on 26 June, 1959. They have 2 children.